It's I guess a little funny. It feels like we just did this not too short time ago, going into the second year. But really excited about being here. Really appreciate you guys coming out and spending the time with us. You know, we're excited about the year. We got a lot of new faces. Some ones that you'll recognize and remember, but I think one of the biggest things for us is we've pretty much almost doubled our roster. And I think that's going to help us as we kind of move forward. Like Richard said, we've got a great schedule ahead of us. We play teams from the ACC, play teams from the Atlantic Conference, and also the Big East. So our non-conference schedule is going to be pretty tough, and hopefully that'll put us in a position where we'll be able to compete in our conference, during our conference schedule. As you guys know, I think the A-Sun this year is going to be as tough as it's ever been from top to bottom. It's going to be really fun. JU was picked to win the conference after winning the conference tournament. And then, we've got Stetson and Gulf Coast finishing out the top three, and we were picked fourth. So I'm really excited about that and looking forward to kind of pushing through and then seeing how our young ladies compete as we kind of roll through the season. But with that being said, I'll just kind of open it up for you guys to ask questions, and we'll go from there. My lineup. Okay, well, I have these two young ladies right here that were both preseason all-conference players, Sierra Shepherd and Claire Ionides. We also have we've actually got a strong Florida kind of contingent on our team. Since we've got here, one of the big things we want to do is bring in a lot of Florida talent, and we've been able to bring in probably 7 out of 10 kids that we've brought in are from Florida. But with that being said, we got Maya Rumpf, who is from Alabama. We have Kenya Sims, who's a freshman from Georgia. We have, we got two players that sat out last year who will be big-time contributors for us, Simone Brown and Jatisha Hansen. Both, I think, will have great years, and we'll have a huge impact in the success that we're going to have this season. We got, Taru Medekovi, be a senior from Finland. Carr Johnson, also a senior, and obviously Claire here is our third senior year. So we've got a great group of young ladies that we're excited about. A couple freshmen that I mentioned Kenya already, but another freshman from local freshman from Bartram High School, Kirsten Clement from Bartram. She's a post player who's going to have a huge impact in our success this year. And then also our third is Adrian Jackson, and she is actually from Leesburg. And hasn't actually been able to do a whole lot. She's coming back from meniscus surgery, so she just recently got cleared, and will hopefully start getting herself ready to play here in shortly. Transfers, NCAA transfer rules, yes. We'll have 6 players that did not play last year that will play this year, and then we went from a roster of 8 to a roster of 12. For me, I mean, it's honestly just familiarity. With not only, the teams we're playing, but also my team itself, understanding and knowing my players a little bit better. And then I think just getting adjusted to having more players. I think that's a big thing for us, too. When we were sitting in the office yesterday and really looking at rotations and lineups and that kind of thing, and I think that's going to be a huge adjustment is we had last year pretty much we had 5 on the court and they stayed on the floor for the most part. And this year we'll have to balance that out, which is a great problem to have, but we'll balance that out and I think we'll be able to play, hopefully in, 10 to 11 players this year. It's been great. Yeah, it's been great. Really familiar with the teams. All right, and there's been a lot of turnover from last year to this year, but it's very familiar. It was a couple teams that I didn't know anything about, and so going through the conference slate, it's really kind of the familiarity definitely will help us going forward. That's the plan. Yeah. I think the big thing for us is we're focused in on the process of continuing to get better every day. And I think that'll take care of itself. I think we've got a great group. I love the pieces we have to go, that we're going to battle with every day. And we'll continue to work hard, continue to get better. But ultimately, the plan is to do the best we can out there and put ourselves in a position where, yeah, we have an opportunity to compete to win the whole thing. Yeah, I mean, it kind of goes into what I just kind of talked about just now. I think the big thing is just focus in on getting better. I think every practice, the goal is, can we be better than the previous day? And I think that's something we talked a lot about last year, and that'll continue Because I think if we do that and focus in on the task at hand, which is that particular day, that particular moment, I think it'll pay off in the end. Three, Cara Johnson, Claire Ioannidis, and Taruma Dekovi. Well, we're junior senior heavy. We got five juniors and three seniors.